Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Varun Dhawan and Natasha Dalal, who are childhood sweethearts, are madly in love with each other and are reported to tie the knot this year in a big Bollywood celeb wedding, just like how some others took place last year. Varun, in his interview with Filmfare, spoke about Natasha and his wedding plans with her. He said, "It's not going to happen this year. I'm not saying I won't get married, but it's not this soon. If I'm doing all these movies, I need to find the right time for that." Talking about the bond she shares with his parents, he further stated, "She and I went to school together, so she knows my parents since ages. She's been attending functions with my parents before also, but it wasn't photographed then. She's my rock, she's my anchor, she's the stabilizing factor in my life. It's pretty much like family." On the work front, Varun and Ali are all set for the release of their film Kalank, which will hit the theaters on April 14th. They are also seen promoting the film along with their co-stars, Sonakshi Sinha and Aditya Roy Kapoor, on various shows and events.